infantile experience as a source of dream. As a set of particulars of the dream content, we have added the fact that in agreement with all other writers on the subject, except in rules that impression from our childhood may appear in dreams which do not seem to be a disposal of our waking memory. It is of course difficult to decide how seldom or how frequently this occurs, because after waking the original perspective elements of the dream, it is not recognized. The proof that we are dealing with the impression of our childhood must thus be viewed subjectively, and only in rare instances for do the conditions favor such proof. The story stopped by Mary as being particularly conclusive of the man who decides to visit his birthplace after an absence of 20 years. One night before departure, he dreams that he is in total and female locality and that he meets a strange man which whom calls a conversation. Subsequently, upon return home, he is able to convince himself that strange locality really exists in the vicinity of his home, and the strange man dreams turns out to be friend of dead father who is living in the town. And this is of course a conclusive proof that in his shell he has seen both the man and locality. The dream, moreover, is to be interpreted the dream of patience, like the dream of the girl who carries in her pocket ticket for a concert, the dream of the child whose father had promised him an excursion to Hamo, and so forth. The motives which produce just this impression of the child from the dreamer cannot, of course, be discovered without analysis. Of my colleagues who attended my lectures and who boasted with his dreams were really subject to distortion told me that he had some time previously seen in a dream his former tutor, but with his nurse who had remained in the household until his 11th year. The actual location of Sim was realized even in the dream. As he was greatly interested, he related the dream to his elder brother, who laughingly confirmed its reality. The brother said that he remembered the affair distinctly, for he was 6 years old, that the lions were in the habit of making him, the elder boy, drunk with beer whenever Sam was fed to the nocturnal school. The younger child's dream at the time was 3 years old, slept in the same room, but was not regarded as an obstacle. Yes, in other case, it may be definitely established without aid of dream interpretation that the dream contained elements from childhood, namely the dream is so-called perennial dream on which being first dreamt in school recurs again in adult years. It might add a few examples of the sort to be already known. Also, I have no personal knowledge of perennial dreams. A physician in his stages tells me that the yellow line consent which is able to give the precisest information has often appeared in his dream life from Ella's childhood up to present day. The line known to him from his dreams was once discovered in Acura, a long forgotten China annual. The young man then learned from his mother that the line had been favorite toy in the childhood, fact that he himself could not longer remember. Repetitore по скайпу.